change quite fast. First news. Live from NPR News in Culver City, California, I'm Dwayne Brown. Police say the Nashville school shooter legally bought 7 firearms in recent years and hid them before yesterday's attack at a private Christian school that left 3 9-year-olds and 3 adults, including school.